go.
I have just heard Sergeant Miracle, who is the chief medic, ordered to leave behind on Altair IV any Marines who have not had the cure, and any Marines who have had a half dose. Because they haven't had enough cure, they've had to half dose some people. They have been told to leave them behind or contaminate the rest of the ship. Knowing the Marines, they are not going to let contaminated people on the ship. If possible, NASCO will detonate the dropship rather than prevent contamination escaping the planet. I've had my cure, I'm okay.
Miracle, please don't come any closer.